Microclustered water is water created by a water ionization machine. The water clusters have been reduced from 12 to 13 molecules per cluster to 5 or 6, which now brings it much closer to natural glacial water. This water has now become wetter because it is only 5 to 6 molecules per cluster. It will permeate your cells and your tissues much more efficiently. The process of ionization also creates the microclustering.
Click the link below for more information on this subject.